Today we're going to be going over the best hitch options available for the 2004 Chevrolet Avalanche. Now when looking up hitches for this vehicle, these are the top three that come up. We have our Curt Class 5, part number C15324, and then we have the two Class 3 hitches here. There's going to be a Curt, part number C13422, and the Draw-Tite, part number 75725. Now with our Curt Class 5, this is going to be for more of those heavy-duty scenarios, such as pulling like trailers, things like that. While the two down here, the Class 3, that's going to be more for your recreational towing. Starting with the Curt Class 5 up the top here, it's going to have a towing capacity of 16,000 pounds. That's how much weight it could actually pull. And it's going to have a 2,400 pound tongue weight, which is how much force is going to be pushed down onto the hitch. Now with our Curt Class 3, it's going to be a 6,000 pound towing capacity and a 600 pound tongue weight capacity. And with our Draw-Tite, it's going to be a 6,000 pound towing capacity and a 900 pound tongue weight. Now when you add a weight distribution to these hitches, that's going to be a little bit different as well. With our Curt Class 5, it's going to bump up the towing capacity to 17,000 pounds. However, our tongue weight is going to stay at 2,400 pounds. With our Curt Class 3, it's going to be 10,000 pounds towing capacity with a 1,000 pound tongue weight. And then also with our Draw-Tite, it's going to be a 10,000 pound towing capacity and a 1,000 pound tongue weight. Now, as far as clearance is concerned, the Curt Class 5 and the Draw-Tite Class 3 are going to sit a little bit further in underneath the bumper, while the Curt Class 3 is going to stick a little bit further out. Next, we're going to go ahead and talk about the safety chain loops. Now, with our Class 5 Curt and our Class 3 Draw-Tite, they do have pretty decent sized holes here, which may come in handy while you're towing items. However, our Class 3 Curt has these smaller ones here, which may be a problem. Now, while all hitches have the 5/8 pinhole here, the Draw-Tite has this extra hole, and that's going to be for the J-pin stabilization anti-rattle device, which you can find on etrailer.com. Now with our Class 5 Curt, this is going to be a square bar design, while these two are the round bar designs. Also, our middle Curt one here actually kind of bends and curves back here, while both our top Curt Class 5 and our Draw-Tite Class 3 just go straight across. Also with our Class 5, we have this powder coat finish here, while with both of our Class 3 hitches, we have more of a glossy finish, which is more of a aesthetic, does this look better on my vehicle? Now another big difference between our three hitches is how they attach. With our Curt Class 5 at the top, they'll just attach with their provided mounting points. However, with the two Class 3s, we have these two additional ones here that go just below the bumper. Now in conclusion, as far as towing and weight capacity are concerned, our top Class 5 is going to take that, simply because it's designed more so for heavy-duty towing. However, for recreational, our two Class 3s have the advantage there because they're mainly designed for bike racks, cargo carriers, and those other trailers. And also, as far as clearance is concerned, both the Draw-Tite and the Curt Class 5 sit a little bit further back behind the bumper, so I think you're not going to have as many clearance issues with that while you're walking past it. We hope this makes your buying decision easier for your Chevrolet Avalanche.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.